So hi everyone, and once again a very good evening to all of you. Welcome back once again to the channel. My name is Manish Mishra and I'm your mentor for RBI-CBI and NABARD examination. So today I am here with a very interesting topic and very important topic as well, and very demanding topic as well, that people are asking again and again, that how should we move ahead with the government schemes for the upcoming RBI Grade B examination 2024. So in this particular video, I'm going to answer all such questions related to government scheme, from where to cover, how to cover, what is the priority, what are the sources, and what all those ministries that you have to cover, right? And what actually is the importance of the government schemes for this exam, right? So everything will be discussed in this particular video, and I'm going to also tell you that what is my approach to cover a government schemes, how do I remember the government schemes, right? Because जो पुराने स्टूडेंट्स हैं उनको पता होगा दैट बिफोर दी यू नो बिफोर दी आफ्टर वंस द नोटिफिकेशन इज आउट आई ऑलवेज कंडक्ट द रिविजन सेशंस ऑफ गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स एंड आई लर्न ऑल दो स्कीम्स टू टीच यू गाइज सो हाउ आई डू दिस आई एम गोना डिस्कस विद यू दैट ऑल्सो ठीक है सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद इट एंड लेट्स टॉक अबाउट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट पार्ट एंड दैट इज द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ गवर्नमेंट स्कीम भाई गवर्नमेंट स्कीम की इंपॉर्टेंस क्या है मुझे क्या जरूरत पड़ी है इस वीडियो को बनाने की व्हाट इज द नीड ऑफ मेकिंग दिस वीडियो व्हाई बिकॉज द इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ गवर्नमेंट स्कीम इज वेरी मच इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर बोथ फेज वन एंड फेज टू इफ आई गो बिफोर 2021 द गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स वर नॉट आस्क्ड इन फेज वन बट सिंस 2021 दे हैव बीन आस्किंग क्वेश्चंस इन फेज वन एज वेल And not only the basic questions, but the difficult ones, right? So phase one, phase two. Phase two mein, especially in economic and social issues, they ask a lot of questions from the government schemes. In fact, out of 30 objective questions, around 15 questions are from the government schemes. So first of all, ye kehna bilkul bhi, galat nahi hoga that if you are not preparing for the government schemes, then you will not be able to clear this examination. राइट सो गवर्नमेंट स्कीम इटसेल्फ इज अ ब्रह्मास्त्री गवर्नमेंट स्कीम को लगता है कि वही भगवान है यस एंड एक्चुअली फॉर दिस एग्जामिनेशन गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स इंपॉर्टेंस इज वेरी मच राइट सो दैट इज अबाउट द इंपॉर्टेंस नाउ दिस इज वेरी यू नो इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग हाउ टू प्रायोरिटाइज द गवर्नमेंट स्कीम सी देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ स्कीम्स वन विच कम्स इन न्यूज ड्यू टू एनी अपडेट्स और ड्यू टू एनी अदर एक्सवाइजेड थिंग एंड नंबर टू द स्टैटिक स्कीम्स which do not really come in news but are very very important for example MG Narega for example Pradhan Mantri Gram Sadak Yojana for example Pradhan Mantri Awas Yojana for example Deen Dayal Antyodaya Yojana National Rural Livelihood Mission National Urban Livelihood Mission Pradhan Mantri Ayushman Bharat Yojana these are the static schemes right jo ki launch ho chuki hai pehle aur ab inme koi bahut zyada updates nahi aati updates agar aati hai to wo basic hoti hai कि आज ये इवेंट हो गया या ये हो गया दैट इज नॉट इंपॉर्टेंट सो देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ स्कीम्स नंबर वन द स्टैटिक स्कीम्स और नंबर टू दोस व्हिच आर इन न्यूज ठीक है इन न्यूज में वो स्कीम्स भी आ जाएगी राइट द स्कीम्स इन न्यूज इंक्लूड दो स्कीम्स एज वेल व्हिच हैव बीन लॉन्च्ड इन द लास्ट वन ईयर स्पेशली मेजरली स्कीम जो है वो बजट में लॉन्च होती है राइट सो देर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ स्कीम दैट यू हैव टू कवर एंड फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वॉट यू हैव टू फोकस ऑन इन द On the schemes in news in the last one year, जो schemes पिछले एक साल में news में रही है that should be at the first priority, right? Followed by the landmark schemes. Landmark scheme, what do I mean by this? Landmark scheme मतलब वही है static scheme जो बहुत famous schemes हैं सरकार की, right? The famous schemes of the government of India. And उसके बाद अगर time बचता है आपके पास तो बाकी schemes करो, otherwise छोड़ दो. No worries, right? If time allows, then you should attempt other schemes. Otherwise, you can leave them. Okay, there will be no problem. तीसरी बात पे आते हैं. The third thing is, what are the important ministries? See, for RBI Grade B, every ministry is important. Okay, almost every ministry. So when I tell you the list, you will say that आपने तो सारी ministry बता दी. You have told all the ministries. Okay, so yes, because we have seen that they have asked questions from Ministry of Cooperation as well, from Ministry of Panchayati Raj, from Ministry of Rural Development. So every Ministry is important. I can't say that Ministry of Finance is very, very important and Ministry of Agriculture is less important. We can't say that. But yes, there are certain ministries from where they ask a number of questions a lot of time. For example, let me tell you that Ministry of Finance, Ministry of Agriculture and Farmers Welfare, Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Ministry of Social Justice and Empowerment, Ministry of Women and Child Development, Ministry of Minority Affairs. I'm sorry guys, this is the seasonal. Ministry of Rural Development, right? Now, why these ministries are very important? Because of the obvious thing that the subject, what is the subject? Economic and social issues. So the ministries which are related to economic and social issues automatically becomes very important. But I would suggest you that you should be going with almost every ministry. So these are the list: Ministry of Finance, Health, Education, Agriculture, Housing and Urban Affairs, Rural Development and Panchayati Raj, Social Justice and Empowerment, Women and Child Development, Labour and Employment, Ministry of MSME, Minority Affairs, Skill Development, Ministry of Power and Renewable Energy. Okay, then Food Processing Industry. Now in such ministry, some of the ministries are there in which there are only one or two schemes which you have to do. For example, in Ministry of Fisheries, what you have to do is Pradhan Mantri Matsya Sampada Yojana. That's the only scheme that you have to do. And of course, the funds that have been recently launched, right? Fisheries and Fisheries Infrastructure Development Fund, that is important. So textiles, Ayush. Now, for example, in Ayush, you have to do only one scheme, that is National Ayush Mission. Other than this, chhod do. Ministry of Commerce, maybe you don't have to do every scheme, because that is, you know, Ministry of Commerce ki jo schemes hoti hain, these are too technical. The schemes of the Ministry of Commerce and Industry are too technical, so that's why I would recommend you that you don't have to cover all the schemes. Okay? Tourism and Tribal Affairs. Again, tourism mein you can ignore tourism as well. Okay? But agar koi scheme news mein aati hai, then you have to cover that. If any particular scheme appears in news of Ministry of Tourism, then you have to cover it. Okay? Alright, so that's all about the list of ministry. Now, what are the sources? What are the sources of government schemes? So, the very first source for the government scheme, especially for the schemes in news, all the newly launched schemes, any updates, everything new that is there within a scheme is announced by the government on their official website, that is Press Information Bureau. Press Information Bureau, that is PIB, right? So PIB is one of the major sources for covering the schemes in news. Okay, yahan se aap static schemes cover nahi kar paoge, that would be difficult. They have provided the PDFs of various static schemes as well, but you need to search it a lot. So I would suggest you to follow PIB for schemes in news. Okay? So now you must be wondering, bhai kaise kare PIB? To bhaiya, you don't have to go anywhere. The people who have been following me know that I cover every scheme in news in my PIB 247 classes, which are being conducted by me on Monday, Wednesday and Friday at 5 PM only on this channel, right? Everything, PIB ki importance kya hai, ye hum sab jante hai. Aur without PIB, without covering PIB, you won't be able to clear this examination. Ye bhi koi exaggeration nahi hai. This is also not the exaggeration. So the schemes in news are being covered by me in these sessions. You don't have to go to PIB website at all. Bilkul bhi nahi. Chhod do. Mat dekho, follow bhi mat PIB ki website. If you want to cover the schemes in news, just be with me on Monday, Wednesday, Friday and 5 PM. Aage chalo. Now for static schemes. For example, Manrega. You want to study Manrega. What will you do? It will not appear in PIB. So you have to go to the official website of Manrega. You have to search for its official document and then you have to read through it. But the problem with this is that every government scheme's document consists of minimum 100 pages. Agar koi choti scheme hogi na, if there would be any, you know, small and irrelevant scheme, uska document bhi 50 pages ka hoga. So minimum 100 pages you have to cover for a scheme. And do you think that you would be able to cover the entire ecosystem, entire bunch of government schemes by following this approach? No, you won't be able to do that. I am doing it for you. I have prepared the 3 comprehensive government schemes PDF in our course. But you don't have time to do that. So, but today I have a solution for that. Agar aapko course lena hai, to lo, aapki marzi hai. Agar aap nahi lena chahte, to what you can do is, you can use ChatGPT or any other AI tool for summarizing this particular PDF. What all you have to do is you have to upload the PDF in the portal, whatever AI portal you are following. If you have GPT-4, GPT-4 can summarize the PDFs as well. However, GPT-3.5, the free version, cannot do that, right? In that version, you don't have the option to upload the PDF and summarize it. You only can copy the text, and that up to a certain limit, and then it will summarize it for you. But in GPT-4, you have the option to upload the PDF, and then it will automatically summarize it for you. Okay. So this is the way to cover the static schemes. But if you want to enroll in the course, ठीक है, अब दो तरीके हैं. पूरा जितनी भी static schemes है, all those static schemes will be covered by me once the notification is out through MCQs. But in this particular way, you have to put efforts as well, because what I will be doing, I will be putting a question in front of you, right? A difficult question in front of you. I will be explaining. The PPT will not have anything. I will be explaining the entire scheme, and they'll be telling you the answer. So if you can put the effort that while I'm telling you, then you can make the notes, then follow this session. Just wait for the notification. I'll be teaching everything on YouTube with respect to scheme. ठीक है? But इसमें अगर आपको अभी वेट करना पड़ेगा, I will be doing this after notification. You can watch this video. You'll have an idea that how we cover the government schemes. And in the course, I have provided a 3 comprehensive PDF which covers the entire ecosystem of government schemes which is required for the RBI Grade B examination. ठीक है जी? तो ये आपके पास option है, ये भी आप कर सकते हो. और चौथा है Google. But Google search के साथ problem ये है that authenticity की problem है. You don't know that which website is authentic, which website is updated, which information is updated and which information is not updated. Because in government scheme, there have been a lot of updates. Almost daily, कोई ना कोई नई चीज आ रही होती है. ठीक है? आगे चलो भाई. अब now, in a scheme, what all you have to cover? In a scheme, what all you have to cover? ठीक है? अब हम how to cover वाले area पे आ चुके हैं. We are now at the how to cover section. So, objective, you have to cover launch year. You have to cover which ministry is implementing that scheme. You have to cover the targets, if any, agar koi targets hai to. You have to cover the nodal implementing agency, and finally, if there would be any key features. Theek hai? Ye cheeze aapko cover karni hai. So if you want to prepare it on your own, I am just telling you that what all you have to cover from a government scheme, right? And of course, before doing this, you should be following, you should be knowing about the past year questions. कोई भी चीज करने से पहले पास्ट ईयर क्वेश्चन उठा के देख लेना, देन अप टू विच डेप्थ दे आस्क क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम द गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स. ऑलराइट, नाउ हाउ टू कवर. सो व्हेनेवर आई स्टडी द गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स, आई डिवाइड गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स इनटू 2 पार्ट्स. वन पार्ट इज एफर्टलेस लर्निंग विच आई हैव टू कवर ओनली वंस, एंड आफ्टर दैट मेरे को कभी भी मैं वो चीज भूलूंगा नहीं. आफ्टर दैट आई विल नेवर फॉरगेट दैट. एंड यस, देयर आर सर्टेन थिंग्स दैट यू हैव टू रिमेंबर, यू हैव टू यू नो revise it again and again, right? For example, let's take an example of Manrega scheme. So what is the, first of all, if I talk about the objective, if you understand the name of a particular scheme, right, if you understand the name of a particular scheme, then you don't have to learn its objective, first of all. Theek hai? Mahatma Gandhi National Rural Employment Guarantee Scheme, do you think that I have to learn the objective of the scheme? No. Because it is talking about rural employment guarantee, which means government is providing guarantee for rural employment generation. So, bhai sahab, isme problem kya ho rahi hai? Are you guys facing any problem in identifying the objectives? I think no. So, I believe you don't have to learn the objective. And let me tell you one thing. If you go through the past year papers, so there is a type of question where you have to identify the scheme. And while identifying the scheme, the most important part that you should be knowing is the objective. If you know the objective of any particular scheme, you can easily identify. ठीक है? You can easily identify what is the scheme. ठीक है? So objective, I don't have to learn again. Ministry, of course, when we are talking about rural employment generation, the ministry should be Ministry of Rural Development. Do you think that I have to cover it again? No. Next, launch year. Now, वैसे तो launch year याद करने की जरूरत पड़ती है. Launch year is a part of things to remember. But since this is very, very famous and very, very significant and very, very, you know, बिल्कुल भौकाली scheme है ये. ठीक है? So, and we all know that Narega was enacted in the year 2005. At least being a responsible citizen, we should be knowing this. कि Narega को 2005 में इनैक्ट किया गया था तो लॉन्च ईयर हो गया 2005, तो ये भी आपको याद करने की जरूरत नहीं है, ठीक है। एंड ऑफ कोर्स कवरेज, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट रूरल एम्प्लॉयमेंट जनरेशन, सो द एंटायर रूरल इंडिया इज कवर्ड एक्सेप्ट दोज एरियाज, दोज डिस्ट्रिक्ट्स, दोज ब्लॉक्स व्हिच हैव 100% अर्बन पॉपुलेशन। सो डू यू थिंक दैट यू हैव टू रीड इट अगेन? नो, बिकॉज वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट रूरल एम्प्लॉयमेंट जनरेशन, सो व्हाई वुड अर्बन पॉपुलेशन बी इंक्लूडेड देयर? ऑफ कोर्स नॉट, है ना। तो दिस इज ऑल्सो effortless, is a part of effortless learning, ठीक है। Now, these are the things to remember. There are certain features of the act that you have to remember. इसमें कुछ नहीं कर सकते, कोई ट्रिक नहीं लगेगी। If anybody is telling you trick to remember the features of a government scheme, then that person is making a fool of you. Do not go with mind maps, because एक तरीके का mind map आपने 50 scheme के लिए बना लिया तो you'll get confused definitely. ठीक है, डेफिनेटली आप कंफ्यूज हो गए। बट यस, इफ यू आर एबल टू ड्रॉ डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ माइंड मैप्स फॉर ऑल यू नो एटलीस्ट 10 गवर्नमेंट स्कीम्स, देन यू कैन गो विद द माइंड मैप्स, ठीक है। सो या, दीज आर द थिंग्स दैट यू हैव टू रिमेंबर, दीज आर द फीचर्स। ऑलराइट गाइस, सो दैट इज ऑल विच आई वॉन्टेड टू डिस्कस टूडे थ्रू दिस वीडियो। आई होप आपके ज्ञान के चक्षु खुले हैं इसके बाद से, एंड यू गाइज हैव अंडरस्टूड दैट व्हाट ऑल यू हैव टू डू व्हाइल कवरिंग the government schemes. Thank you very much. I'll see you in some another video with some another questions of yours. Till then, keep studying and keep studying hard. Goodbye, take care, and God bless.